I love cooking because it's creative. That's what made me interested in cooking. I always thought that I would not like cooking because I viewed it as a kind of a mundane job, doing it every day. Then when I started doing my own cooking, and it became more of, I open the door of my fridge and see what I have in the fridge and need to figure out what to make with it. So that became like a challenge. And that's how I started really liking cooking. So a way that I prepare my lectures and I prepare food that I make or decide what to make, it has a lot of resemblances of being similar thing. It's both of them kind of, you have raw material that you need to form it into something which is much higher level than the raw materials. I can tell you that I failed in both teaching trial and errors and in cooking. I've made food that I was like, I hate to throw this out, but seems like that's the only solution at this point. And I've done things that sometimes I go to a class and I've prepared the class and I feel like, oh, this is such a smart idea, it just does not work. And then at the end of the class, I feel, okay, well, this didn't work, next time do it differently. So in both cases, it's more of, I think about, okay, here are my raw material, now I need to put them together and make them something which looks good, tastes good, and sounds good.